shut your head off. Your head off. I gotta loot somebody. It's just my habit. I'd like to switch with a sniper, just to keep the distance. You suck at sniping. It's a shit ton of them. Damn, that man just got... Alright, let's go. It's always conveniently set up. Don't you know?
Yeah.
Everything in this game is conveniently set up where.
Trying to get doodles on.
We'll take two men with us. The rest will stay here and take care of the wounded. They'll plant charges at the gate. You and I'll provide the cover fire.
Hi, Captain.
This is it, man. Let's get that gate down. Keep them covered now, Marston. Up top! Cover them!
This is the United States. I'ma shot your ass. I'ma shoot your ass. Damn, bro, but you're not dead. No, you did.
Everyone get back!
I will. Fire in your hole.
You tend to your wounded. I gotta face touch alone.
Oh, crap.
That's a bad one.
No, it's me and you and your stupid Gatling gun. True. Dutch, don't be scared. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna shoot you. Let's just be honest. See, if I wanted to kill you. What ladder?
There's a ladder in there.
What ladder?
To your left.
What ladder? I didn't see that ladder at all.
It's like, what are you doing?
It's over, John. I ain't leaving here without you.
Aww.
Remember it. I got you. I done this before, Dutch. I had come after you. Except I didn't really come after you. I came for somebody else.
Okay,
now. All right. Dutch. I know your team of pendejos are here. Nice, nice. You got your own little building.
You're just like me, John. You can't change who you are. I ain't like you.
How do we get up there? Should I do it through here? Then this way, take a bat. Ooh. Give me a second. Oh, I can open the chest.
Oh, man.
Come on, Dutch. Let's make this simple. We've done this before.
Give me money, and I take it.
Come on, Dutch. I'm not gonna shoot you, Dutch. You know what? I'm gonna put my thing. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna shoot you. Oh, come on, climb. Damn it, climb. People, we're gonna see Dutch. I want that gun, though.
That's where you're wrong.
Then why are you running?
Hi, Dutch.
This is it.
This is it.
Hello again, John. Hello, Dutch. We gotta stop meeting like this.
Really?
Sure. I got a plan, John.
I got a plan.
You always got a plan, Dutch.
I got a plan.
This is a good one. I don't doubt it. We can't always fight nature, John. We can fight change.
We know that, Dutch.
Gravity. We can't fight nothing. My whole life, all I ever did was fight.
Then give up, Dutch.
But I can't give up nothing. I can't fight my own nature. That's paradox, John. You see?
Then I have to shoot you.
When I'm gone, they'll just find another one. They have to. Because they have to justify their wages.
That's their business.
That's true.
Our time has passed. Done.
Whee! I wonder if I can loot his body. Shouldn't be hard to
take his gun. He threw it.
So at the end, you didn't have the guts to shoot.
The man's dead, Ross.
Sure. Can I see your gun? It looks better in the report that way.
Where's my family?
Your wife was killed in a prison riot last week. I'm only joking, dear boy. They were sent back to that Scrabble ranch of yours in Peterson. They're quite safe, isn't it?
They better be.
Thank you, Mr. Marston, for everything. I know this wasn't easy for you, but I have to say, your
see you around, John. Try to stay out of trouble. Come on, Archer. Let's go find somebody else.
Now, to be honest, can I loot the body though? Ah. Oh well. Bye, Dutch. We will miss you. They sing you a song. That's funny. You're an upstanding knight in the bleak of the western wilderness. Law and eyewitness only report crimes after the first murder committed. You are famous from now on, and you no longer get in trouble for stealing horses. Oh, crap! Damn, wolves! I stopped literally just to read. I saw them. Well, where are we going? Oh, yeah. God damn it, not that far. Burning blisters on my feet will call to hold me as I'm close to fall. Away from the warmth of your arms I stay. There's a wolf right after us. Into harm's way. Now I know the game is really, I feel sad because Dutch is not a bad person, just bad planning. But they had to kill him. They had to kill Dutch. And here we go. We're almost there. We are here. The outlaw returns.
Abigail! Jack!
Uncle.
Anyone here?
Remember this house?
Anyone home? Oh, darling. I never thought I'd see this day again.
You no good hillbilly piece of shit! I thought you was dead! I thought you was dead, John, huh? Where you been? Where you been?
You know where I've been, darling! You know!
You saw Dutch, didn't you?
Yeah, I saw him.
And Bill?
Yeah, I saw him too.
And you didn't go back to him?
No.
Just as you left yours.
It was different.
How they treat you?
I can take care of myself, John. One guard got funny on me one time, but I wasn't so ladylike and he didn't try it again. Or no one else.
That was a boy.
Like you. Like me. Well, he's like a kid growing up without a father.
That ain't fair.
What is fair?
Well, some trees flourish, others die.
So, how I'm gonna do this? I'm gonna end this recording.
Dumb enough to enjoy their lives. Ain't nothing fair, you know that.
Then we will hunt for Bob, that stupid FBI agent. Let's watch. That is a short game, or except I actually recorded. I played this game through like the last 3 days.
Jack,
Jack, my boy.
Sir.
Chickens and poachers took the cattle. I tried, Father. I tried.
I know you blame someone. I know.
Don't you go blaming me, boy.
Don't you go blaming me.
I'm Vega.
Blaming no one, old man, but since you're still alive, there's four mouths to feed you. And no cattle.
Nice way to greet somebody.
Why don't I get to warm and tender embrace?
Consider the fact I ain't put a bullet in you in your embrace, old man. You were supposed to look after the place.
I did. I did my best. Thing is, there was too many of them. I thought you was dead. I wasn't drinking.
Hold your excuses until you figured out which one to use. Jack, go get your bags packed for me. I got work to do in the morning. Go on.
Yes, sir.
Where are you going?
Well, it's getting kind of dark now, but morning, we gotta go get ourselves some more cattle. We got friends at McFarland's ranch. It's over in Hennigan's stead. They'll sell us some. I hope you learned to cook.
Yes. Didn't I say? Rather than some prison, they actually kept me incarcerated in a cooking school for young ladies.
So we're gonna end the recording. Well, we're gonna end the recording somewhere. Dutch is dead. Bill is dead. Javier Escuela is in prison, probably dead. We'll see you guys next time. Damn it, I don't want to do this mission.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta go to the McFarland. I'm gonna leave you, boy. It took him forever.
You should have hopped on board.
There's a lot of horses out here. I got horses in the back.
State coach in the front.
Slow up. I'm taking for maybe fast.
So fast.
Damn, McFarland's ranch is hella far. Well, people,
Paul, was it something to do with Mr. Dutch and Bill? Why you went away?
Yeah.
I kept hearing people say their names. That's all.
Yeah, I caught up with Bill and Dutch. We had some old business needed settling.
Where are they now?
They're
dead.
Coming, son. We won't be seeing them again.
They're angry at you, weren't they? That's why we had to leave.
They were just good men who turned bad. I'll explain it to you one day.
No, you will never.
I guess I'm a bad man who tried to be a good father. I don't know. Every man has a right to change. A chance of forgiveness. Ain't that what the good book says?
You've never read me the good book, sir.
Well, I imagine...
That kind of throws back the good book. Freaking, what was his name? Yeah. Smoke. Big Smoke from Grand Theft Auto San Andreas.
Let's go. So, you ready to learn about herding cattle?
I've never seen you herd anything, Paul. Apart from the odd pack of drugs.
McFarland's were good to me, and I helped them out in return. I learned a few things along the way.
Like shoot people up.
What ours will be one day.
This is, I never realized how short this game is. If you don't get distracted too often. Second game's might have been long.
Maybe I might be a businessman.
I thought you wanted to be a writer. Try to keep up.
Yeah, I know. I'm not even speeding up. Watch me speed up right now.
Come on. There's the ranch. Come on. Let's see if we can find Mr. McFarland.
Can you slow down a bit, Paul?
That's funny. I wonder if that's Mr. McFarland. I think that was Mr. McFarland.
There's a face I thought I'd never see again.
Yeah.
Well, our public servants in Blackwater sent you back on another homicidal errand to protect and save us. Lord only knows what.
Thankfully not, sir. I was hoping you might still be able to sell me some cattle.
My boy, it would be a pleasure. Bonnie's out the crowd now. She'll be more than happy to help you.
Take care now, Mr. McFarland. Good luck. Yeah. All right, Jack. You're gonna have an important job.
Good Lord, do my eyes deceive?
I said I'd be back when this was all over, Miss McFarland. After the barn fire, you remember?
Of course I remember. I just didn't believe a word of it. So, you've come for some cattle?
Yeah, I'm finally starting up my farm again. Or trying to, at least.
You'll be fine. You've been taught well. Come on, then.
Can I ride the cow? I'd be like, remember what a Moo Moo Monster is? Oh. This is gonna be fun again, people. I hate doing the cow part.
Head for the river, son!
Come on, cow. Why is she so loud?
Back to the riddle, Lassie. And Mr. Williamson?
Dead.
Whoa, whoa!
Right on the train tracks.
Get your ass back in the damn thing, dumb cow.
So, is this your boy?
Yeah. Say hello to Miss McFarlane, Jack.
Hello.
Ah, the arrogance of you. He gets a little fur on his lip and he thinks he knows best all of a sudden.
I hate this. Because it's so hard to control the horse sometimes.
She's well, I think. We haven't had much time to talk yet.
Well, I'm glad you're back together again.
It's gonna take some time. We've all been through a lot. We need to move him across the river. Let's go.
Now, what if you call off the horse and fall into the river?
Damn, boy.
I didn't know what's wrong.
Jeez, sorry, people. Come on, look, there's that slow cow right there. It's like the retarded one out of all of them. Cow's pissing me off. Hey, damn it, stupid cow. The only reason it's harder is because the horse is like, you have to tap X to move the horse. We got run over by a train here, it'd be funny. This is a long one. At least I don't have to milk the cow. Or pick a poop.
This don't look right. Stay back, son. I'll hold them off.
You ain't gonna
out.
I'm fine. I wasn't scared, honest.
Sorry you hadn't seen that, son. Those men won't be stealing from anybody else.
Anymore.
Jack, head left up the road towards home.
I know where I'm going, Paul.
Easy.
Yeah.
Go.
Shoot this cow right now. There we go. We're almost there. God. Next 10 minutes of cowing.
Hey. Just cows.
Hey.
Come on, you stupid cow.
Let's go. Come on. All right. Now lead him into the pen.
Come on, cows, hurry up.
Let's go.
Where's Uncle at to close that thing?
Nice work, son.
We made it.
Did real good out there. Go on. Hit your horse away from me by the stable. Whoa. That's a fine herd we got ourselves.
So we're ranchers?
Did a good job, son. Nice shooting.
Thanks, Paul.
Nice shooting. I did all the shooting. Alright, so people, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna see you guys next time. Here in John Marston's thingy. God darn it, they put... Is there a back door here? There it is. So, you know how I'd like to do this? Just kick the door down. Nope. Oh yeah. Alright, you guys. Later. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.